The competition for the Mirrorball Trophy is going to be steep this year. Dancing with the Stars just released its pro lineup, bringing back two fan-favorite dancers and giving the axe to two others. The drama's already begun and the show doesn't even start for weeks. Let's break it all down. I'm Anna Rumer and this is PopCulture Social Call. As we're all eagerly awaiting the September 20th season 30 premiere and the September 8th cast reveal, Dancing with the Stars is throwing us some exciting little tidbits. First, they told us Olympian Suni Lee and beau trendmaker JoJo Siwa were going to be competing. Exciting. Then they told us JoJo was going to be in the first same-sex dance pairing ever. Even more exciting. Now they've given us the pros who will be competing this season, and I am now dying for the premiere. For the female pros, we've got Britt, Cheryl, Daniela, Emma, Jenna, and Sharna coming back for another season, as well as Witney and Lindsay. Now I love these two, they're some of the best pros on the show, so I was especially excited to hear they were back after taking off last year to both have their first kids. Their babies are pretty dang cute, I think we'll give them a pass. The male pro lineup is just as impressive. We've got Alan, Brandon, Gleb, Pasha, Sasha, Val, and Artem. Now Artem's going for the twofer this year after taking home the mirror ball with Caitlin Bristow last year, but can he pull it off? I'll answer that once I know which celeb he's paired with. Now you might have noticed two huge pro names missing from the list. Keo and Peta. I was pretty surprised to not see them on the list. Keo's been on for 9 seasons and Peta for 13. I'm sure we'll see them in the future, but it's never easy to see people get cut. Brings me back to middle school track tryouts. The wound that never heals. Keo told Us Weekly he was disappointed but sending his best to the dancers competing this year, and Peta's been radio silent, understandably. Peta did pretty well last season with Vernon Davis. I was standing them before they got eliminated during week 5, and they were still better in Metal World Peace. Keo's season ended a little differently. Do you remember the whole Gleb, Chriselle, are they dating, aren't they dating, oh they're not dating but she's dating Keo thing? Well, Keo and Chriselle didn't last, and their breakup was pretty explosive. Ah, love. Sometimes you're Artem and Nikki, and sometimes you're not on the next season. Speaking of love in the ballroom, we have a Dancing with the Stars first this year. Or at least, I think we do. Brian Austin Green is reportedly joining the season as one of the celeb competitors, and he's dating Sharna. If the ABC producers don't put them together for a dance couple, I don't know what they're doing. Every year, one pair's storyline is, will they kiss? Maybe. And this time it will actually pay off. Slam dunk, pack it up. Or the grueling rehearsals could break them in half like a pencil. That's 50-50. We'll just have to see. Hit the subscribe button so you don't miss anything from me, and visit PopCulture.com for more Dancing with the Stars news. Until next time, I'm Anna Rumer, and this is PopCulture Social Call.